In the latest episode of Bigg Boss 13, this week's house captain, Sidharth Shukla, was on every housemate's hit list. Rebelling against this week's captain, Asim, Himanshi, Rashmi, Arhan, and Vikas refused to get out of bed even after getting multiple wake-up warnings from Bigg Boss. On being called out disobeying the rules of the house, the aforementioned contestants stated that they were sleep-deprived and they blamed Sidharth for it. They held him responsible for not getting their tea and being deprived of the other items. After hearing out the demands of the contestants, Bigg Boss gave the contestants a special chance to get their ration back. He asked the contestants to gather together in the living area and tells them to nominate two contestants who they feel were responsible for the inefficiency. The contestants receiving the most votes will be out from contesting this week's captaincy. Sidharth, Rashmi and Vishal's name kept resurfacing. After failing to derive upon a unanimous decision, the contestants started fighting again. Later, Bigg Boss announced the BB Junction task for this week's captaincy, as a part of which a train installation was set up in the garden with baggage lockers. Each contestant was given a bag with their name placed in the baggage locker. On every buzzer, the contestants had to pick up one bag each of another contestant who they want to save or disqualify. After that, the contestants had to wait at the platform for the train to honk and only then board the train. The contestants also had the liberty to decide to not to board the train, but this would lead to disqualification. During the task, Sidharth and Asim snatch one bag, and when the latter questions the former, Sidharth pushes Asim not once but twice. Despite everyone telling Sanchalak Paras, he ignores Asim's complaints and starts instigating him. Paras also tells Sidharth that he will side with him no matter what. The train honks and Arhan enters the bogey last, while Asim, Sidharth and Shinaz do not enter the train at all. Bigg Boss announces that two out of Sidharth, Asim and Shinaz have to board the train or else they will be eliminated from the task. Shinaz caves and gets on the train. Bigg Boss then disqualifies Paras and Asim from the task. Everyone discusses the physical ramifications of the task, while Sidharth and Asim keep their verbal threats to each other. Asim taunts Sidharth, asking him to take permission from Bigg Boss to push him, and their banter continues. Let's wait and watch to see what happened next in the Bigg Boss house.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.